A couple of signs here that summer is not too far off. First, the city of Buffalo announced that all of the splash pads here are open as of today, and we don't know yet when the city pools will be open.